Follow me. Right. Oh.
The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
Do you think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
Honesty's not always the best policy.
That's true. You need your people behind you 100%.
So you think Asav's keeping his men in the dark?
Undoubtedly.
Maybe. But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Yeah, I remember.
Right. You take left, I take
right.
Are
you having doubts?
What the?
That works too. Nice job.
Probably more where that came from.
Personal. There. I'll bet the aqueduct's routed through that structure.
I doubt we're free and clear. Keep an eye out.
Thank you.
all right?
I think so.
Oh, shit.
Where are we?
No idea. But at least we're not in the line of fire. Well, hopefully there's another way out.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh.
Up here. Think there's a way through. Poor bastards.
Dunno. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured.
Duly noted. Now, how the hell do we get out?
Look up.
Ha! Ha! Right you are.
Hear that?
I do. Up here, there's a breach.
The Eye of Shiva. Impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
All right. So, in times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would. Take up.
Leave her alone, asshole.
Gam, let's make this quick.
Give me back my disc.
Come get it. Need to work on your reflexes.
Shit.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
So slow. You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait!
I will incite my civil war, stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king, starting with you.
Price, get him!
Son of a...
Get up!
Grab on something! Anything!
Stop!
guy's okay. You okay?
Yeah.
I think so. Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask.
It's good to have you back. There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav.
I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey. You sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit.
Up here.
Go slow. Fraser, the gate's that way.
Yeah, one sec. Just want one last look at this place. This is how it looked to the Persians before they invaded.
Ready?
Yeah.
What's so funny?
Oh, it's all my dad's research. And the tusk wasn't even here. Come on. Let's get that thing open.